following is a review of the events surrounding Lina Morgana's death. It is possible that Lina Morgana was a ritual sacrifice, a rite of passage, as it were, for Lady Gaga to become famous. For reasons of controversy, you can study into the truths about the music industry online on your own. Testimonies from actual members of mainstream labels have revealed many shocking things, including being required to make a pact to Baphomet, as well as sacrificial murder. Let's explore the basics from one of the more obvious videos by Lady Gaga, Paparazzi. We know that Lina Morgana died from falling or jumping off a rooftop. We know that she died allegedly from suicide. We also know that foul play was rumored and suggested. We know that Lady Gaga herself was suspected of being the murderer. We know that Lady Gaga copied many of Morgana's styles. We know that Lina Morgana's death had some kind of audience. At first glance, even the video Paparazzi is indicative of not only foul play, but foul play enacted by Gaga herself and a handful of consorts.
Wait. Let her open.
Well, clutch.
Thank you. Thank you. towards me and it won't be long. I try to run but my body's frozen over. But I won't be afraid. Oh, I won't be afraid.
I'm certainly not a fan of Gaga's music, but I am a tremendous fan of Lina Morgana's music. It's just beautiful. Her voice was beautiful, her talent undeniable, and she was completely ripped off by Gaga. Ripped off and sacrificed. Watch Truth Talk News live, weeknights, 7 p.m. Eastern Standard Time on TruthBroadcastNetwork.com. Subscribe to Freedom First Films and Truth Talk News Live on YouTube, where news the mainstream media ignores is the top story.